right, we got a Series 3 Garbage Pail Kids Chrome. Hopefully we get a black and gold refractor parallel. Doing a box break. Spencer, Roybot, Blake Fake, looks like a checklist. Nice. You get these graded if you get a good one. Probably get a number 10 rating on it just because they look so clean. Very nice. And you're gonna be able to tell the difference between a refractor card because it's gonna look like a mirror ball exploded all over it. Joe Blow. These are beautiful cards. Some checklists, some of them. Puzzle cards. Every one of them is a sticker card. Oh, we got a refractor. Silent Sandy. Number 86 of 99. Nice. Set that off to the side. Puzzle cards. Numbered refractor card. Hothead Harvey. It's funny. Polished Paul. Beautiful cards. Great shape. No dents or dings. Here's the Silent Sandy 253 of 299. Parallel and another regular Silent Sandy. Some of these are numbered and I don't even know about them. I'll just check them real quick. It's pretty cool. Some of the parallels are just a different color chrome. So you gotta make sure that you check these cards. Beautiful cards. this a black one? Yep, 62 of 99. Pendulin. It's a purple one, 27 of 50. Silent Sandy seems to be the popular one. Half Nelson. Silent Sandy box. Paul. Joe Blow. And Wrigley Rain. Staring Darren's. That's peculiar. Huh. Well, hopefully one of these packs has all numbered. Well done, Sheldon. Refractor, very nice. 297 of 299. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more packs and box breaks. Just to recap, our numbered and two refractors, a gold and a black. Thanks for watching.